ARRAYDETECT command searches for 2D or 3D entity patterns in a set of selected entities. The selected entities will be replaced by arrays, adds structure to the drawing, and reduces the file size. In this drawing, you can see entities in the form of an array pattern. I'll give ARRAYDETECT command. Select the search space using a window selection, give enter. Click on Auto Detect Single Entity Arrays option to detect all patterns in the drawing with a single entity source. Now you can see that the software has identified one pattern in the drawing in the form of a rectangular array with 7 columns, 4 rows, and there are altogether 28 elements in it. Click on Convert One Pattern and the selected entities are converted as an array. And you can change the parameters such as number of columns, column spacing, etc. using the Properties panel. In this drawing, there are more number of entities. I'll give ARRAYDETECT command, select the entities, give enter, click on Auto Detect Single Entity Arrays option. Now you can see that more number of patterns are detected. The number of columns, rows, and total number of elements in each pattern is shown. Once you uncheck a pattern, that pattern will get excluded and it will not get converted to an array. Click on Convert 5 Patterns. All the selected patterns are converted as arrays. Let's repeat the ARRAYDETECT command on the entities in this drawing. As you can see here, these entities form an array pattern. Give ARRAYDETECT command, select the entities, give enter. When you click on Select Source Entities option, patterns with the selected multiple entity sources are detected. Click on Convert One Pattern. Now the entities are converted as an array and you can change the various parameters related with the array using the Properties panel. Let's try ARRAYDETECT command in this drawing. Here you can find the same set of entities in different spacing and sizes. Give ARRAYDETECT command, select the search space, give enter, click on Select Source Entities option, and select the entities in a logo as the source entities, give enter. Now you can see that patterns matching the selected entities are detected. Those enlarged logos are not detected because of the mismatch in size. Click on Convert One Pattern to create an array. This completes the tutorial on ARRAYDETECT command in BricsCAD V23. Thanks for your time.